everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a lion. First, draw a sleeping lion. Then standing lion. Then another sleeping lion. And so another standing lion. First, then draw a diamond for his nose. Then a circle for his mouth. And draw a triangle to represent his teeth. Small dots to resemble his eyes. And draw small ears. Then, draw his mane. That's because we are drawing a male tiger. I mean, a male lion. And then, draw a line right here. And draw his legs. Along with the body. His tail. And draw a line. And now, let's color it. Yellow for the skin. The ears and its face as well. And the nose as well. For the down on the nose, a part of his nose. his tail hair and his mane. And went forth on his mount. And now, our young lion is ready.